programs, exhibits, and gifts. All of it is waiting for the entire family to enjoy this weekend at the Otter Tail County Historical Society Museum.
That's where we find the Valley Today's Christy Larson, who joins us live with more on their upcoming event. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. You know, this year I'm back again, and they have a brand new exhibit, which we're standing in. It's great objects, great moments, great memories. And Chris Schulke, I'm sure you can explain it a little bit better than I can, but this is supposed to actually be a little bit interactive and trigger some memories for people.
Absolutely. The Historical Society collects objects that have a connection to Otter Tail County, either from its use or the people who, you know, donated them. And objects represent moments in time, and they have the power to inspire memories. So the objects on display, ranging from a snowblower to a, you know, a postmaster's desk to baseball uniforms, you know, these will, for each individual, will represent a moment in time or trigger a memory. Mm-hmm. And this happened to you earlier when we were walking around and you noticed a trunk in the exhibit, and we'll talk, there's an interactive component to that. Mm-hmm. So this is kind of, this is what we call, this represents the material culture of Otter Tail County. This is, you can really tell a lot about an area. You can do the history, the heritage of an area based on its, the objects that we collect. Mm-hmm. And so it's just a really, it's a amalgamation of things. And it's a great exhibit. It's very colorful, very three-dimensional. And people have really enjoyed it this year.
Yeah, and like you said, I mean, everything is coming from around this area. So it really does mean a lot to people when they see something that maybe was an American flag from their town or maybe a snowblower that someone was using before. And this is a great time to come and do it this weekend for the Flock to the Museum event, which is Thursday through Saturday. Free admission for families. And Kyle and Lisa, we'll be talking more about this exhibit and what that interactive part is. I'll tell you a little bit about my memory that I had here coming up in just a little bit.
Looking forward to that. Thank you, Christy.